Revising my view to editing, I noticed that I never showed this package with the sales inside. So, actually, let me do this. So, I mounted the camera again. So, yeah, alright. So, here's the sale. I'll turn off the light. Same cell, right? No tricks here, still the same power. Alright, here's the cell. The power for cell, 25 watts LED. So, right here, turn on the light. Let's open this baby. My package, man. Took me so long to build it. Can't remove it because there's two wires coming out. This one here and this one here. They come out. They wire to the LEDs. So inside, yeah, that's my crystal cell. It looks like a bunch of nice batteries, huh? Nice packaging. I never noticed that. I'm turning off the light again. I'm putting this mount on the camera. The camera mounted. So here's the baby. Turn off the light. Here she is, self-illuminating, man. Look at that. I'm gonna almost leave her like this, illuminating herself. Two bars of magnesium only, two rods of magnesium, which cost $7 each rod. You could buy a cheaper rod. But I bought the highest quality I could find, that I could afford. So two bars, 12 inches, one bar. This is 0.8 millimeters diameter, 12 inches of magnesium rod, each $8, $7, $8 plus shipping, round to $10. So I have $20 in here inside, just in magnesium. Copper, I use probably 2 feet, maybe 3 feet, another $3 maximum. So this whole thing cost me $25, $23 to build. Plus the LED of your choice, this one costs a lot of money. This is 25 watts LED, very powerful. This is for bars right now. If you want to make your house nice, those are the ones. Now for nice furniture embedded in the wall LED. So taking off the LED is what, $25 for cell is gonna run for a long time. Hold on, my boy. I'm telling people to don't scream. Don't scream. Okay, guys. I said that don't scream.
Beep beep.
Yeah. Hey, we're recording here. Shh, quiet. So yeah, not even $25 to build one of those. And it's gonna be raining for a long time now. I think she's gonna be running. It's gonna diminish a little bit of the light, but she's gonna run like this at least for 2 weeks that I know of. And then I can just add a little bit of water. That's it.